Listen, I'm not going to be long. This is the last one, right? And so you all came to have a good time, and that's exactly why we started this event. As she said, unfortunately, this is the last one this season, but we're already planning for next year. Hopefully, we can do more. And I tell you what, it looks like we might need to take it across the street. But in the meantime, listen, continue to enjoy yourselves. I want to thank you for all the support for these events and every event. There are a few special people. There's a lot of special people here. And it starts with all of you. Please clap your hands for yourselves. The ladies are looking good in their white. And the gentlemen are looking all right. But listen, we have some special people who actually contributed to make this happen. And if you indulge me for 2 seconds, I'll bring them up. Or I won't bring them all up because there ain't enough time. But one guy, I do want to bring him up because he is one of the persons who is bringing the single largest investment that this city's seen in quite some time. $600 million investment, no tax abatements, plenty of jobs, and more revenue so that we can continue to do great things for the city. In fact, that sounds like somebody needs to be introduced right now, right? That's our major sponsor, Fulcrum, is Flynn in the house. Flynn, can you come up for a second? I just want you to say hi to these folks so they know who's doing it. Flynn and I have the same barber, but he's much better looking. Flynn, please say hi to these folks really quickly, please.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you, Matt Fritz, and we really appreciate the opportunity to support the last event of the summer, and we're really excited to have Jerome.
Thank you.